The magical Kenya Open teed off today at the Par 71 Karen Country Club, with low scores coming from some of Europe's top golfers. The tournament, which is being played in a bubble format, has a field of 156 golfers, which will be trimmed to a maximum of 80 after Friday's second round.
Junior amateur golfer Taimur Malik and Royal Nairobi Golf Club's Eric Ooko Obura are the best placed Kenyans after the first round of play at the 2021 Magical Kenya Open. After carding a round of 2 under 69 at the Par 71 Karen Country Club course, Malik and Obura are joint 48th, while Anthony Juma Omuli is tied 61st on 1 under par 70.
You have to aim high for you to succeed in life. So me, I want to rate myself being high, and I would like to practice, because we still have a lot of rounds to come. So I'll go to the range and keep on doing what I've been doing.
Frenchman Benjamin Herbert topped the leaderboard with a round of 7 under par 64 after picking an eagle and 6 birdies after dropping a shot in the opening hole. 7 golfers, including Adrian Meronk of Poland, Sam Horsfield of England, and Finland's Carl Samuja, are tied second on 6 under par 65. Last year, only 2 Kenyans made the cut to day 3, and is the mark to beat this year.
So we are still hoping that we'll get better results. We're going to get better scores from the Kenyans who are still there on the course. But then basically this is just day 1, and I know tomorrow is a D-Day, because that's when we'll be making the cut. And we are hoping that we are going to make the cut in big numbers.
The second round will be played on Friday, with the top 65 golfers, or those tied in that position, playing for a share of the €1 million prize fund. The Magical Kenya Open is the 6th of 42 events on this year's European Tour calendar.